Alright, we're back on part 3. Hopefully I can get these trucks back to the garage and fixed up. And then... Of course not. To the range. That's him. Journey at this rate. That's for speeding up, Toad. I'm gonna awfully push you back there. First you don't want to go with me, now you want to push me. Well, that doesn't work though. this rate, I don't think I'm gonna make it on fuel. I'm at least making progress. Serious looking mud pit. Don't tip over. Dang. Nope. Not enough. So, this is the trail finder. And we will take this route. Does need to get back to the Grotto of Tears. Alright, Mark. I'm on the road. I'm gonna find a swamp here. I like to hide on this. I guess it's tradition because I think the original devs had stumps too. Devs are modders. I just kind of feel like stuff like that Pioneer truck seems almost like they went beyond what the game would have done. It's kind of a similar thing to the Lodestar. Doesn't come with a bed on it. That's where I need to be. Once. e-brake like there's a truck hiding in the bushes. Some of it is my driving, but might as well have fun. Riding around like a grandpa all day doesn't seem very fun. Plus, this gets you into trouble, and then you have to figure it out. Go on a rescue mission. That kind of stuff. Pretty good roads. Put on fuel. That looks steep. That would have been quite the mess. Like a Toyota, don't put it in fifth gear and out. See if there's any trucks nearby I can take back with me. Yep. So we want to take a right. Actually, vanilla trucks that they just take the bumpers off sometimes. That's four-wheel drive.
Sure.
Oh, what a ways away. Awfully big Toyota compared to this little Ford Ranger. I think the scale is slightly off. It's a pretty big Toyota. Isn't it supposed to be a mini truck? Bridge. these two over here look pretty scale. Toyota looks a little bit unfortunate. Cool truck. Not exactly what I was going for. This thing is also a little oversized. Anyway, we'll see when we get back. I feel like it's more the Toyota size. Get there eventually. Well, there's somebody out there who's gonna watch this and be like, why don't you just recover? Because that takes all the fun out of it. If fun is painstakingly dragging a round running truck through mud, then I like it. Sometimes it's a little frustrating, but it's part of the adventure. Anybody can go, you know, a 3-year-old can go get a truck stuck and recover it to the garage. Everybody wants everything right now. Can't pay attention to nothing for longer than 5 seconds or whatever a TikTok fucking video is. Well, I shouldn't rant too much on that. Watched a reactor to Tom McDonald's new song, Sheeple. I think it's Mr. L. Boyd. But, he was saying that there's something wrong with the algorithm that They're only shoving those 1 minute short videos in everybody's face, trying to shorten our attention spans even more. It's like I got ADHD naturally. Now they're trying to make your body have it by making them watch 30 second clips. There's garages on there, the maps or not. Because the way I drive, there's the long recovery on a separate map. So I'll just have to break out my civilian ANK with maintenance add-on. I guess it gets a service box or whatever it is. I don't know if it gets the maintenance one with fuel. Probably not. Well, as far as a repair vehicle, that's what I'm going to use. Like the way the ANK sounds. Actually nailed that one because there's one up here on the fire department. Sounds just like a brush truck. The thing is, even if I go get another faster truck to do this, I still have to drive this truck back. Which of the Freightliner would do the same back. The clip in front for these rocks is a little exaggerated. Start in high range at the bottom if it'll maintain it. So that would be nice, to at least keep this speed. There's that notification that always pops up. Seems to keep playing though. the Chevy. Coverage took the whole episode. It's about 20 minutes or so. Might be just a little bit big. Both of those might be too big. Trail finder's closer. Just saying, well, it's cool. Like, somebody put a lot of time and effort into it. It's just not fitting with what I'm doing here. And you got, you know, the little dial on there. I think what we're going to do sell this thing. We'll get this guy out because I just like it. Fuel? Guess not. Roof rack. Van body. That one's kind of cool. Although, all my other trucks are black. As I'll keep with the tradition. Alright, so this guy's ready. It's pretty smoky. Navistar. Have to do that. Test the body guys out on this one. It's a 1-ton truck compared to these little trucks. Might as well put the bumpers back on for now. Try that out. thing for this thing is level 6. Founders off. I can get a bid for it now. That's interesting. Just kind of think about going with that one. Okay, you can still have front fenders with the bars. You can call a medium log with this thing, huh? So we'll see how far two-wheel drive gets us. See what looks like the best route to the tunnel too. Cause I don't see this truck take. Dang. Oh, I caved that truck all in. Alright, so the tunnel is there. I'm taking the highway. If I had to guess, I would say it was that way. Is that road? It just sucks. stuck in. It's not that great. So yeah, I think that's our option. Here. Here. I'm gonna have to do something there. There. If we don't make it that far. Well, if I keep driving like that, bouncing on top of trees though. Ran out of time again. And we didn't make it to the other map. Did get the trucks rescued though, so that's at least a start. So, couple of blacked out areas still. Get all the upgrades. Get rid of that. To our right. Not even close to leveling up yet. There's 23 vehicles. No upgrades. Alright. Owned vehicles 24. Alright. Guess we'll see you on the next one. Thanks for watching.